is are my stomp or slam moments.
You got me tripping.
I was coming off of this rail. My shoes were two sizes too big, but the tip of my shoe went into the ground and just caused the ankle to roll to where this part of my ankle was pretty much hitting the ground. I went into this tree after I hit the floor. I ended up going to the emergency room. They checked it out and I fractured it. You know, I wasn't able to skate for a little bit and I just had to take my time. Not really an injury, but it was a good slam. It was the first day I ever recorded me skating. I slid back and it looks like I hit my head, but I've always been really good at catching my head before it hits the ground. Grove Park Drive was awesome because that was 4th of July.
I was there at the time with the homies, you know, we were skating this spot with these ledges. We go check out this hill. I had to be the one to take control of the Bengal bus. The rest was history from there.
I thought I just wanted some sort of clip. So I fall off the side and, you know, my head is bleeding. Joseph put the wrap on my head. There was only one drop there and no hole last fall. I was spotting it one night. We were just driving past the mall and I saw it and I was like, bro, the spot is mine. We went there a few months later and I tried it. I gave it maybe 10 or so tries. It would always just pitch me to my shoulder.
This is dude, he comes up to me and he's like, yo, what's going on, man? I'm just the filmer, man. I gotta just get the action. He's like grabbing at my, he's getting dragged all, bro.
Yeah. I had these big cuts that were on my arm. My face was bleeding because on the last attempt, parked right in the landing zone. My legs got pitched to where this tire was, and then I hit his tire with my legs, and I spun underneath and hit my shin on the ground, and I went underneath his car. After that, they were just freaking out. There was yelling back and forth, like, oh, get away from me, or just like, yo, what are you doing? Vassar Street was pretty gnarly. I was going down it, you know.
We were on our way there, and back right tire, it blows up. So me and Adrian decided we need to get out and fix this tire right now. We get there, we're ready to take it off, and we're like, it's the wrong lug nut, bro. Like, in what world does it make sense? Fast forward, AAA comes, get to this janky auto shop, tire gets fixed. We're mobbing at the back store, Mark's locked in. Oh, who's gonna film it? I'm like, oh, I'm trying to film it. We need some menace filming.
When you're rolling on it, those cracks kind of throttle you. That was my issue, because I was trying to put my weight forward, and then every time there was a crack, it was like my board would jump a little bit. And then my weight would start shifting. I hit my head the first try. That was the one where I was most locked in, if I'm being honest. You could see in the clip. The crack is so deep that it just shifts the whole thing down, and I'm doing like a nose bend. I knew I hit my head, but I was like, all right, you know, we're here, so I'll give it a few more tries.
You're trying to like pick yourself out. What? You're like ragged on, bro.
Oh, well. No, don't say that. Well, I mean,
bro, it was to that point though, bro, because like all I have to say is like, bro, I wanted you to stop. Like, you were hurting, kept hitting your head, bro. So I was like, bro, like, we gotta take this fool to the hospital.
It's one of the biggest hills in the world, so if he had done it, oh my gosh. If it's God's will, Mark will go back and handle Baxter.
Second and third try weren't that bad. I had gloves, tore up my hoodie that I had on at the time. The last try, I went right to my shoulder. I remember there being a big monkey bug just in the middle of my elbow. Thankfully, I had my friends there. Jake was there, Joseph was there, Adrian was there.
Your mama.
Everything Mark does is pretty scary. The good thing about him is when he thinks he can do something, he usually can. But for somebody like him to go out really sensitive like that, it's a true testament to who he is. And you know, that can be poisonous.
Some stomp moments that I've had. Staples Center was pretty chill.
That's what I like to see.
That's it for my injuries. That's it for my slams. That's it for my stomps. Be safe out there. Bye bye, Bible.
Tap into the Bible. Tap into some knowledge. Tap into wisdom. Start reflecting and be the best version of yourself. Let's go.
Pizza.